Hey guys, so this is the Mazda 626 Raw. It's a little bit bunged up here and there, but you know, a little bit of dents don't hurt anyone. I'll take you for a tour around the car, alright?
Alrighty, so to start off the interview, look at this paint.
Nice
sun fade. And the way I got it, had mold on the back floors. That's all good. It's a little wagon, so it's gonna be a good ultimate sleeper. I'll show you in a second why. Come on, don't fool me now. All right, so now it's finally started again. Alrighty, so it's done that many kilometers. Done a fair fucking few. All right, so it's a little bit, you know, I hate that bloody sticker. I'm gonna take that sticker off as soon as possible. As soon as it warms up, I'll show you why I brought it. All right, stay tuned. Okay guys, so this is the reason why I brought it, because it's got a little factory turbo on it and the doses. Listen to this one. Alright guys, so Deadset Ozi and I have came to conclusion that we're going to do a little battle, because he's got a clapped out car, I've got a clapped out car, and we're gonna spend at least $1,000 on our clapped out cars, and we're gonna battle them at the MCM meet coming up in Queensland on the 30th of September, I do believe, at Queensland Raceway. So yeah, we're just gonna battle out. See which one's fastest. This one's gonna handle like shit. I'm gonna get some stock rims, so it looks stockos. Yeah, it should be mint. The bonus with this car though, it came with slotted and dimpled rotors, so I don't know, someone put some money into it, but $500, mate, you can't go wrong. I just can't get over the turbo nugget that can dose. Ready? All right guys, so I'll just give you a quick update on what and what doesn't work. All right, so this button does not work. This button works. Oh wow. Alright, so yep, those work. Alright, so the high beams work, but one headlight works by the looks of it. Alright, that's pretty cool. Alright, let's see if the windows work. So that's passenger nut. Yep, so that one works. The back one works, that one works. See if the mirror one works. Yeah, that one works. I don't know, these ones cruise control. No one needs cruise control. What the heck is this? This is just me discovering what this car can do. Oh, it's even got a little card. Mad. Alright guys, so the interior looks alright. I wouldn't say it's the best, but you know, it's for the age, it's alright, I guess. Like, wouldn't recommend buying this for more than 500, you know? Okay, so I challenge Deadset Ozi and his clapped out Wagon for the 30th of September this year. Challenge it. It's locked in. We're gonna do it. Stay tuned for more. If you guys know how to bloody work this shit, it will just give us a comment. I don't even know how to tune it in, hey. It's just so old, eh? Like, just give us a comment on how to bloody... Oh, wow. That's pretty cool. Let's see if there's any CDs. No, nothing in there. Alright, that's shit. Yeah, just give us a comment on if you know how to work this one here, because it keeps making this weird sound coming out. So I'm just going to turn it right down. I forgot to mention, I'll also add in some footage of us collecting the car. So here's some footage now of us collecting the car on Sunday afternoon. Alright guys, so this is going to conclude today's video. We're going to make sure you follow Deadset Ozi for his updates on his Wagon, and follow my YouTube, Special Ozi GC8, for my updates on my Wagon, and we're going to battle him out on the 30th of September. So it's only a few weeks away. It is currently the 22nd of the 8th. So it's just over a month away. I reckon we can do it. Just need your support. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.